Hello, my name is Gon. I'm Nian Saize Hornbill TV. Hornbill Festival do naglen laga sobse dangor festival ase aro naga manu ekla na hoina dusra state aro desh prabe manu bishi ahe. Naga manu laga culture saole. Edu nishna business korea manu bi kisama aro Hornbill laga carnival kande saman bigai. Holibi ajigali manu kan social platform de ekta issue utha digi pase. Stall owners kan saman bishi reasonable na hoigina pika laga. Hornbill TV ra idu laga mamla de public kan laga opinion hudi saise. IB idu laga details sabo reporter ke Christine ki holo de.
To usura hi jase aru man naga manuhan garne to itu bishi exciting kotha ekta ase uli manuhan ekta issue raise kora social media khan de uli manu ekta kiwa kotha ko ase ko to kila kotha ase koile to saman khan Hornbill festival na itu ina carnivals khan de night carnivals khan de uli bi Hornbill festival manna wale saman bikando bishi damra bikai ja ina labi thagina mami social media khan de uli manu itu la concern raise kora dikhi pase to aman aji itu public khan la views lishi
whatever the season may be they should sell this sell those things at an exact price they should not increase even though there is some festival or not, they should not increase.
They can be come crazy, profit to power like Aru Kenya manu can be do Korean poisa can do payase to brahi, ekta hisab Korean business as a manu give loss no curu like Aru Malik Pilos no curu like Aru ekta hisab prab naile, it do he fair as a
high price than Nadio like it.
So,
Abni
experience
Korean,
Ibrahim Manuina, Bishidam Rabikala.
Experience to go to
Dam Barisi Petrol can lagabi to all of Polapara of Red Barisito. Some Kiki Soman Hulibi, Polanishana Red Night, GST B Lagisha Migana to Itubarato, Kikurba, Tato, Dam Olopolo Barisha. So Kiki Soman Hulibi, Electoric Somana, Ramikami Duke Payasa.
Moi reporter Kikrisin Yukio with camera present Ketoleno for Hornbill TV.